Hello everyone, and welcome back to our One Painful Year Challenge in Project Zomboid. We're here with Terrence. 16,000 zombies killed alive for 8 months, 22 days. We're trying to make our way back to where we're supposed to be. It's late. We're hiding inside a derelict restaurant. I'm gonna sleep on a chair tonight. And, had an uneventful night. That's good. Let's take a look at our stuff here. We have a hand axe. Let's put this hammer away. We can fill up those bottles. Deconstruct the electronic stuff. While we wait for the sun to come up a little bit. Crouch. Let's make a little less noise. Let's fill our water bottle. There are zombies outside. We gotta get going. Well, there's a lot of zombies outside. Okay. What the fuck is this, my dude? Got fuckers coming out of the woodwork here, man. This was all that alarm last night, by the way. We got time, so let's get things sorted out here. So you also gotta take a break. I'm surprised we slept undisturbed. There was quite a few of them out here. And we're gonna continue our mission trying to make our way back. Yeah, that one can stay there. Oh no, that's the good one. Isn't it? Yeah, that's our good 38. Where's the bad one? Maybe that is it. Let's keep going this way. All right. Quite the cleanup over here, huh? I hear zombies in those trees, but there it is. Our trusty hunting knife doing short work with these guys. All right, let's keep going here. Remember, there's a car in the parking lot. That's where I'm trying to get to. Okay. Get away from those trees. Damn, almost got bit, or that one attempted to almost bit us, almost bite. Gotta loot that group there. Let me just separate these guys here. God damn it, why are we drowsy already? This is so crazy. I wish one of them would have vitamins or something, you know? It doesn't seem like it. We have some, but I never thought it would be this difficult to get to the car. Shitty car. Still a bunch of them there.
Oh,
heavy. Heavy fighting. There's a motherfucker coming from behind there. Damn, I don't know that we're gonna leave it here today. Always some butthole sneaking from behind. Got our Gopnik friend there trying to kill us. Well, gonna be safe like hell around here. I want to get out of here. Of course. Yeah. Thank you, Jimmy. All we needed. Damn, it's so difficult to get a fucking car, man. All right, we got more vitamins. Start taking these. We can fight again. We also got some 38 ammo, so we're not doing that terribly. But there will be a bunch of them there for us to kill now. Magnum of no bullets. What? Miles just died? For real? This is unreal. I don't have a spare battery. I might have to end it here for now. God damn it. What a poor design of battery insertion in this thing. These razor mice, they're generally good, but the way they did this is absolutely retarded. Yeah, something's wrong. I'm gonna have to end the episode here and see if I can get my mouse back to work. But we're at 26 minutes anyway, so thank you guys. I'll see you in the next one. Cheers.